Let me ask you this, Shep. Do you think that the average consumer's attention span is lower now than it was 5 years ago?
I don't know about attention span. That's really a behavioral question, but I do know their tolerance and their patience is lower. And if that's what you're referring to, they won't put up with something anymore. If they don't get it fast, if they don't, it becomes cumbersome. If I'm, say, for example, and by the way, we have stats. We interviewed over 1,000 consumers to find out things like, you know, where do you go first? Do you go to a website to get information, or do you pick up the phone and make a call? And I can't remember it's 40 some odd percent. The first thing they do is go digital first.
Right.
And that means they're going to your website, they're going to your YouTube channel, they're going to your Facebook page, they're going to wherever you are represented to look for answers to their questions. Make it easy for them. And by the way, if they can't find it, make it very easy for them to seamlessly get to a human that they can talk to and make that an easy journey as well. Don't put somebody on hold for 2 hours. Granted, if you have to put them on hold, and I get it, sometimes that's going to happen. It's very inexpensive to put the technology in there that, hey, we're sorry, we're not available. Somebody's going to call you back in 1 hour and 30 minutes. Please dial, you know, punch in your phone number and we'll get back to you. At least I don't have to sit on hold and listen to terrible music or, you know,
Yeah.
just the same advertising and marketing messages over and over.
Thanks for watching Mark Savant Media. Here we're going to help you create a better content in less time and turn that attention into income. If you love this video, you're going to love these videos here. Click the one. Me and my team specially selected this just for you. Click the link, check out the video. I'll catch you here next time on Mark Savant Media. Peace.